blind. I know you see, you just don't want to believe about addition lies. The people have the right to vote for the ones who can't afford to cover up their lies. They let you in when it comes to big decision. That way it seems like if you have control to your mind, deep inside your head, they plant the lies they want you to believe. They threaten you with their terror propaganda till you do just what they want you to. The power's not in your hand, it's in the money they possess to get just what they want. Pick up your mind, or else they will make it up for you for sure. Get just what they want. They let you in when it comes to big decision, but first of all, they feed their fucking answer to your mind. Propaganda to convince seem to be the one who wins. Confidence pacifies, makes you believe in the political lies. Propaganda to convince seem to be the one who wins. Confidence pacifies, makes you believe in the political lies. Propaganda to convince seem to be the one who wins. Confidence pacifies, makes you believe in the political lies. So now we're joining the treaty, and we're building the bridge.